These are terrorists. I think they are terrorists, not criminals.